Want to hear something cool? Do you know what it feels like to be strangled to death? First, you feel the pressure in your throat. Your eyes water, and you start to taste something very, very sour in your mouth. Then, it's like someone lights a match right in the middle of your chest. And then that fire grows. It fills your lungs and your throat, and all the way behind your eyes. And finally, that fire turns to ice, like pins and needles of ice are sticking into your fingers, your toes, your arms. You see stars, then darkness, and then the last thing you feel is cold. Good night, Romeo.